Animal Kingdom. It is a glorious place to be, where you will see all kinds of fun stuff like the Yeti, avatars, bugs. They're tough to be bugs.
Dinosaurs.
I hope we get to go on safari ride. I want to go on safari ride. We never go.
Yeah, we do. We go every single.
Mom's not with us because we didn't catch our bus home last night till like 2:30.
Hey, we actually got in our room at 2:30.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, well, 2:35.
Anyway, it was pretty crowded. We waited for our bus for a really long time. We were really tired, so we didn't really get to sleep much. So it's about noon now. Slept in.
It's 11:30, actually.
It's 11:30. We're going to Lion King right now. Supposedly really fun.
Have a Christmas tree.
Huh? Did they already take the Christmas stuff
down?
Yeah,
have a Christmas tree.
Oh, I was gonna say, bro, it's been like freaking 5 hours.
An update.
Alrighty.
My birthday's in exactly 13 days from now, so.
And today's Liz's birthday. Happy
and
birthday,
today's
Liz.
Today's January 1st. So.
It's the first day of the year, and we're spending it right.
January 1st.
Okay, so here's what time Steph closes tonight.
Okay, bye.
Dreamed that you would change my world forever, but here we are. I'm ready to conquer, ready to fight injustice like I'm fighting monsters. Life is black and blue.
It is
favorite ride.
Brianna, talk to the camera.
Every single time I've been on the ride, except for last year when we came on the ride, I was bawling. I'd always cry.
She's crying. She's gonna cry this year.
I hate it so much.
She's always hated this ride.
Who was that?
It's bad. It's scary.
Oh yeah, I traded for this pin today. Like, is this not a really good pin or not?
Yep, Brianna.
A couple days ago I traded this and it says not for sale. So this is like a specialty pin. It has a gold back. And then today I got these two Star Wars pins. This one's Captain
of a Stormtroopers. Okay. Another Stormtrooper.
So those are two.
Boo. January 1st, 2019. Star date. Boo. We got in line for Pandora with our fast pass. It broke down.
Every treasure, and this could be my last adventure. But I will take it, whether it be pain.
pressure. Life is black and blue, happy then it's sad. But if you call it an adventure, then it ain't so bad.
Oh, hi. We're in Epcot. So, we had reservations for some Japanese restaurant at 8:50.
Tonito.
And then we moved the reservation to a Mexican restaurant at 6:30. And then our bus didn't come fast enough, so we missed our reservation. So now we're at Epcot, and we're eating. Mom and I are eating food at this takeout, and then Brianna and Dad are gonna get food somewhere else, and then they're gonna go to Magic Kingdom, and I'm gonna hang out with Maitlyn.
And then Mom's gonna go back to the hotel, and then tomorrow
Mom's having a hotel day. She's having a hotel spa day, so she's gonna be at the hotel all day long.
And I'm really excited about it because I find solace in the sun and in alone time and relaxation because my mind and my body needs it.
Peace. And tomorrow, Brandon and Dad and I are going to Animal Kingdom for the Pandora ride because the Avatar ride shut down right before we went on it, and that was really sucky. And after that, we're gonna go to Chef Mickey's for lunch, and then after that, we're going to Magic Kingdom.
Not now, what's going on?
We're gonna meet up with Maitlyn.
Maitlyn? She's excited.
Hi. How are you? Hi. Do
you remember me?
Hi.
She's been talking about you. Nice to meet you.
3 minutes.
Nice to meet you. I smell like
Mexican food. Okay. So excited to talk to the vloggers.
She's like, can I talk to the vloggers? And I'm like, she says, I understand. But it's really cute. Bye, Maitlyn.
Bye.
Love you.
Touch the sky.